Hello guys, and welcome back to another video of Heroes of the Storm! So today we're gonna be playing Kuira, which I'm kinda excited about. Never played it. The ability seems so awesome. Let's go for it. We have Carnage. Unleash your blade to deal damage in an area in front of you. And it continues to be that way. I don't know for how many seconds, but... We'll see. We have Blood Rage, which deals basic attack and ability will cause enemies to bleed for 4 seconds and it can stack to 5 times. And if we press the ability itself, we deal a little bit of damage and heal for every enemy AO affected by the bleed. That's really neat. It's like a little heal when you did damage. We have Revolving Sweep, which is, I think, it's going to be my favorite. You attach yourself to the enemy hilt and rotate around for 2.75 seconds, and in that time you're immune to all damage, and if you time it right, I think you can knock them a little back to your own team. So we'll see how that goes. We have Grappling Hook, which launches herself towards Terran or heroes, and we can use it while Revolving Sweep is going. And that's, I think, really nice. Like I said, I have to try it all out. I don't know, I never tried it, but it looks cool. We have the heroic abilities with Unrelenting Strikes.
I'm in.
Deal damage and stun enemies. We do damage to nearby enemies 2.5 seconds, and after that we can stun them for 1.5 seconds. If we hit them, of course. Then we have the final strike, extends forward to deal finishing blow. So yeah, for 1 second deal a huge damage in one line, and the damage is increased 25% against heroes who are below 50% health. So let's go, I hope you enjoy it, my friends. With Kuira.
Heroes, prepare for combat.
Creature recognized. Good sequences. Survival likely.
Oh, wait, the
this job's good as done.
In blue lane. So that's a counter. We have a short amount of area.
Reckoning is at hand.
Battle
commencing. Blood Rage damage duration. 10 seconds. And power base against weak enemy heroes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fight well, heroes.
Like I said, I really don't know the hero yet. So just enough. Those are the small hitbox.
New order. Now to cross you off the
list. And they're staying close to the tower.
You think yourself worthy to wield the Dragon Knight's power? Prove it. Take control of the shrines.
Do the damage no matter how far we are away, as long as they're bleeding, I think.
Capture the shrine. Inherit the Dragon Knight's power, and lay waste to this forsaken kingdom. Simple.
Danger. Very bad.
So it's 2 healers here against 1. That's a healer. Yeah.
Finally.
You take a full 5 stacks then.
Choose a talent.
We want to go for the bleeds. Slow enemies. Yeah, let's go for slow enemies.
Focused but alert.
Caution advised. Let's not go here yet.
There you are.
Oh man, he's gonna get it. Oh, we're just in time.
Undesirable.
Fuck, I missed.
May the power still eliminate my power. Quite charitable, Hila. Thank you.
I am on my way.
Your foes will rue this day. I have my target. Adjusting triple kill.
Choose oh, nice. We've got them. Let's see. We have the revolving sweep heals over time. Blood rage heals against low health.
Try to save this realm. Now it burns. Use a talent.
Go for the basic attack damage on the game.
Sequences augmented.
Quite charitable.
Enhanced.
Now take one of the bombs.
Quite charitable, Hila.
I'm heading back to
base.
That beast is not my beloved. Not anymore.
Let's go.
Caution advised.
Going back to the top, man. Yeah, we're quite busy over there.
That's the one? Very well.
I am on my way. This enemy must be cut.
Well done. Choose a talent. Killing spree.
Let's go with... I don't know. Let's go with unrelenting strikes.
New orders. Adjusting coordinates.
Pretty much all here. Let's go for the closer thing.
Danger. Very bad.
Now to cross you.
Sprinting is the best way to escape.
Power gathers within the shrines. Seize them and become the new Dragon Knight.
We can hit them on the
move. Control both shrines, and the Dragon Knight's power is yours.
My aid, heroes.
Get his altar.
My aid, heroes.
Oh, is that basically worth it? Ended.
Nice, Red Moss. Good job, buddy.
Back to business. As you say, choose a talent.
Alright, a lot of talent.
Caution advised.
Increase reroll and sweep damage.
Now to cross you off the list. My good deed for the day, I suppose.
Sufficient. Me.
The dance begins anew.
I have to return now.
Get me out of here, Colton. Leave only ruins. Thank you. There you are.
We must escape quickly.
You will recover.
Yeah. It's just too late with the revolver too, I think. Will it accidentally press it twice? I don't know.
Choose a talent. Brought down your fort.
Nice.
Granted.
By fire! Be purged!
Let's go with a quick recharge.
Let's get this done.
Oh no. You're gonna flip it.
The Dragon Knight shall reduce you to cinders. It's never personal.
On
the move.
Out of here.
You have been making powerful enemies. Excellent strike. There you are.
By chance.
Prepare yourselves, heroes. The shrines will soon be active again.
My assistance is yours.
May the crystal illuminate my path.
Avenge my husband. Earn his power and destroy your enemies.
And so. Additional. Wow. I'm 20% faster. Oh, that's good for everyone.
My fire be purged!
May the crystal illuminate. It's never personal.
Spree.
By fire, be purged!
Now to cross you off the list. Our enemy's defenses cannot hold.
Make the survivors. Fucked up with my screen a little bit. You're doing good. My first player hero, I think I'm doing good. 27 seconds. Yeah. I just gonna take it. Oh, never. Freaking burn.
I think our friend is in
trouble. Oh, man.
My beloved is gone, but his power remains. Control the shrines and make use of it.
I'm sending loads of counselors.
I have my target. Kuira, thank you guys for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time, and I wish you a beautiful day. Bye bye guys, see ya!